Today is the International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women and the beginning of the 16 days of activism against gender-based violence. This year marks the 30th anniversary of the 16 days of activism. Please join me in a minute's silence to mark the important anniversary of this United Nations campaign, which aims to prevent and eliminate violence against women and girls in all its forms here in Scotland and around the world. Thank you.